thought, a person like yourself, I've never been to the hood. You know what? I'm thinking about actually going into a new business. I'm going to open up an adventure park. The whole theme is going to be the ghetto, to live or die in the ghetto, brought to you by Disneyland. Could you imagine? Honey, I got 2 weeks off next week. Let's take the kids to Ghetto Land. You'd probably get divorced within about 10 minutes after you made that statement to your wife. As a matter of fact, your wife is leaving right now. She's out the door. Oh, she took the kids. But actually, you know what? I think it would be a good idea, you know? Think about it. Ghetto Land. What kind of rides would you have at Ghetto Land? You'd have, let's see, Drive By if you can. You'd have, that's where you go to get a hooker alley. Could you imagine? I went to Ghetto Land and all I got was fucking this Kiss t-shirt. What the hell? You know, niggas do shit differently. But getting back to the subject, no, seriously, I'm looking for investors for this place. I think it would be a fantastic amusement park right next to Beverly Hills. You think that the folks in California would let me open up, you know, this great amusement park in LA? I need you to help me out on this one. So let's get together, put together a petition to get Mr. V's World to actually make Ghetto Land happen, make it a reality. What are you doing? Go do something. Go write my petition, you son of a... Welcome to Ghetto Land, where everything is not okay. You better watch your wallets and the people there. They don't like gays, cause it's Ghetto Land, where anything can happen at any goddamn time. You do the time and you might do the crime. Damn, that white girl across the street is fine as fuck, man. Yo, girl, what's your name? My name Pookie. This Ray Ray. Holla. Ghetto Land. Where anything can happen. You might lose your wallet. And that would be sad. Ghetto Land. Where bitches are hoes. That's how it goes in Ghetto Land. Ghetto Land. Didn't I tell you to go write a petition?
Don't try to apprehend him.